which is by vibrating your, by changing the shape of your mouth. So I have by no means any expertise in this yet, but anyway, you can do this kind of stuff. So. Which has no purpose whatsoever other than just making some twangy noises, but you can actually play proper music with, apparently, although it's all in the same key, and this is apparently tuned to the key of G.